The Tinkerer. He's a great support character to have on a team, but can also take on multiple enemies in a pinch. Looking at all those skeletons, I'd say this counts as one. Currently, he is wounded, and will take one damage at the start of his turn, so you ought to heal him as soon as possible with that minor health potion. Looking at where the enemies in this room are, I'd advise you to go as late as possible this round. Sometimes, it's better to go slow and let the enemies come to you, so you aren't at risk of being attacked. Then you can use one of the Tinkerer's Skills area effect attacks to deal some serious damage to multiple enemies at once. You can recognize such abilities by their hex-shaped patterns on the ability card. It shows you the shape of the area of the target. Okay. So I want to go later in the game. So I'm going to do Ink Bomb first, because that'll give me initiative 74. And then I'm going to use my heal. And my selection. I could burn one available card, which I don't really want to do that. Or I can just receive the one damage in my heal. Like that. Now I'm going to take my minor healing potion. Okay. You may have noticed that if you use a heal ability when wounded, the character not only recovers hit points, but loses the wound condition. Healing can also remove a poison, but in that case, you will only remove the condition and regain no hit points. Let's see what we got here. Okay. I'm going to do the front two first because they're closer to me, and I'll do the back guy. In front of my targets. So I'm going to skip my movement and end my turn.
Boom! Ink Bomb was pretty good, eh?
I'll leave you to finish off the rest of these bad guys. Did you know you can rotate the shape of an area effect by pressing R? What can I do here? What can I do? To go with the area of effect, I'm going to press the R button to change the layout of this. And I'm going to make it hit all three. And I'm going to come back. Whoa. There we go. Okay, and then I can only attack, or I can use the default movement. Hooray for the victory! This little guy's pack is quite the punch, eh? Let's sign him up and look for some pay jobs for the guild to take on.